Found itself in a dirty situation out in Stevenson. Take a look at this. He got stuck in a septic tank. After several hours, the animal named Alex was safely removed. Rescue crews left him with the property owner and say that he is doing well.
Weather coverage you can count on.